It's another edition of
This is Tomorrow Pictures.
Hi, my name is Frederick Taylor, and
life has become better. Yes.
This is Tomorrow Pictures, where the story is in the telling.
So I had to start off from the top.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Don't change that station while we pause for a brief commercial break.
This is Tomorrow Pictures.
People always ask me, what is next? What's the next thing you're going to be able to do? What's the next exciting world that's out there for Tomorrow Pictures? And surprisingly enough, it's actually this.
Because science clearly points to every fact that it is.
But if you look at the data, you'll see that vaccines work.
And you don't fight the science guy.
And this is the world of content-based programming that everybody talks about. And one of the things you really want to remember is, like, this is the future of where you're going to find your content, and this is the future of where you're going to entertain yourself.
Global warming, that's something we got to talk about.
At TomorrowPictures.TV, we're committed to being able to create content that is global content, that is diverse content, that is gender-balanced content.
In a vaccination campaign in my own country, Brazil.
That is not only in the United States, but it's actually all over the world.
Muy difícil también.
Radiquer une maladie. C'est extrêmement difficile.
Il est important de pas s'arrêter maintenant.
It's getting better day and day.
We all know that injustice has to be addressed.
Education is good in the greatest equalizer.
India has an eclectic community that is surrounded by another superpower. That would be China.
Baby, I know it's been hard, okay?
I am a fighter, I'm a boxer, I'm a champion.
We all have our civil rights, and no one is better than any other person.
I mean, you can be racist against someone else and do something to them, or you can be racist literally against yourself and do things to yourself.
And we successfully said no to discrimination, because that's not who we are as a diverse community.
Yo, what up? It's your boy Akon.
Tomorrow.
You know, we do need to be a bit more collaborative because we do have a voice.
Racism is always going to be there. Being Americans, we have to stick together to protect our countries.
Are you excited about the Oscar?
I'm Bernie Sanders. Well, not really, but I look like Bernie Sanders.
I was pretty.
So things are changing.
Yeah.
Things are evolving.
I admit I might have been speeding a little bit, but that copper made an illegal stop.
What?
Not a girl.
The story is in the telling, and tomorrow is today.
The innocent people that just want to feel a bit safer as they're walking down the streets.
He suddenly put up his hands and said, oh, you're not going to do that to me.
No, that's not, we got to keep it clean for the cameras.
Then all the millions of little pieces all fall in place.
Because no longer are we a society that lives within our tribal borders. We're a society that lives within the greater world, and we're all very mobile.
We don't have a democracy.
We do not.
We do not have a democracy.
No. And that's a shame.
We don't have is because only about 50% of the voting population ever bothers.
We have mail-in balance.
Tomorrow is today.
Sorry, Donald, if you ever see this, nothing personal.
I'm Frederick Taylor, and this is the future of what you'll be watching.
What else are you predicting, Frederick? What else is coming?
110%, I want to be a curator in that space that is creating content that is even better than what's already there.
Then the world would be such a better place.
The world has seen an inventor's dream.
And when I'm online, I watch TomorrowPictures.TV. It's great. You gotta do it.
Tomorrow Pictures.
Quality production.
The story is in the telling.
That's what's gonna happen, and that's where we're gonna be.